Hey everybody, Rick Needham at Handicapping Thoroughbred Racing from Hollywood Park, Inglewood, California on Saturday afternoon, July the 2nd, and this is my Equibase Winner's Circle Southern California Racing Report. Let's go to one of two Grade 1 stake races on the card today, folks. Race 6, 3:05 p.m. Pacific Post Time. This is the Shoemaker Mile Stakes, a mile test on the turf, Grade 1. Three-year-olds and up, race for a stakes purse of some $300,000. Contenders number 1, Courageous Cat, number 5, Cara Cortado, number 6, Victor's Cry, and number 7, Liberian Freighter. Number 1, Courageous Cat is the overall pace profile leader in the stakes field, racing at today's distance of a mile on the grass, has produced power run performances in 5 straight starts, hitting the board in 4 of those adventures, including a pair of power run wins being embedded in this recent streak of racing consistency. Number 5, Cara Cortado, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 of his last 5 starts overall, including a power run win in his 4th race back. Race 6 summary, number 1, Courageous Cat, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 5, Cara Cortado, number 6, Victor's Cry, and number 7, Liberian Freighter, 1-5-6-7 in the 6th from Hollywood Park, the $300,000 Grade 1 Shoemaker Mile Stakes. Bonus long shots, Charlestown. Race number 2, the 4-1 shot, number 7, Miss Sarah Brown. Better speed sprinting at 4.5 furlongs on the dirt. Then the favorite, number 6, Zero Interest. Canterbury Park, race 3, the 5-1 shot, number 1, Timber Hills. A Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier drops in class by some 14 units. It's the overall speed leader in this maiden field, sprinting at or about 5.5 furlongs on the dirt. So from Hollywood Park on a Saturday, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.